for Solicitor McDermott to prepare and advertise an amendment to the floodplain ordinance to require accessory uses such as dumpsters to be tethered.
So moved.
Bruce Cawerucci.
Second.
And Virginia Schneider, although open for public comment.
And just by way of quick explanation, our zoning, there's a small glitch between the two ordinances. Our zoning ordinance requires non-residential uses in the M and the I district to have dumpsters and to have them tethered. Our floodplain ordinance requires that accessory structures be tethered, but there are many things, including dumpsters, that are not structures under some definitions. So it's kind of a technical flaw.
This is basically, so if there's a flood event, we only have 30 dumpsters in our creek. All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Motion carries. Thank you. Bill List, motion to Borough Council regarding the March 2.